1981, and I was 77,
and
I died at
28.
Okay,
let's go. Where were you born?
I was born in London, England, January 9th, 1968, and I died in July 12th, 1965, in Red Deer, Alberta.
Why were you the head of Red Deer?
For farmers, right? Yeah.